Sire!
Where is the Chiropteran?
Inside. The sword's getting dull. It's not sliding out of the sheath as smoothly as it should. Get me a new one now.
That's not possible. We don't have time right now, because we just identified another one of them. Swords of that quality are not so easy to get.
This isn't a Chiropteran. Did we get the wrong guy?
It just hasn't changed its form yet, Lewis. Now just shut up.
Wait a minute. Isn't this supposed to be within your jurisdiction?
That's a regular human corpse in there.
I've already checked out all the military personnel as well as all the civilian employees involved.
What do you mean by that?
Hey!
They've David. Infiltrated the general public.
You're telling me to investigate
Dave.
This?
Take a look inside. Hey!
Save it.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, Saya! Get a hold of yourself, now!
Not the same thing again. Do you want to announce it to the whole world?
I can't do anything about it. You know the way it is by now. The orders from the top are to hunt them down no matter what. I really don't know anything. It's all in there, and it's arranged accordingly. You can go tomorrow. I'll have your school uniform and ID ready in the locker by then. You better read through the file carefully. We know there's more than one of them. Hey! Hey, Saya! Shit.
What the hell was that all about?
You asshole!
What did I do?
Don't ever piss her off again!
But
listen! As far as we know, she's the only remaining original!
Original?
じゃあ、あんたが見つけたときは水は出しっぱなしだったのね。はい、泣かなくていいから落ち着いてね。
さあ、マリちゃん、米兵さんと付き合ってるって聞いたけど。
シャレードのマリちゃん、自殺だって。
バカだね。何も死ぬことないじゃない。
変な病気でももらったんじゃないのかね。
そんなことでいちいち死んでたら兵隊さん相手に商売できないよ。
そういえば先月も基地の中のスクールで自殺があったらしいじゃん。
このところそういう話多いね。
みんな気が立ってるみたいよ。
やだやだ、客足が落ちなきゃいいけど。
しょうがないじゃない、基地と付き合って飯食ってかなきゃなんないんだから。
はあ？
しょうがないじゃない、一度付き合ってしかないんだから。
young lady.
Yada, あなた日本人？ここの生徒じゃないでしょう。事務所通ってきた？あ、ちょっと待ちなさい。
校長室はどこ？
え？
Come in.
Sir, this young lady here would
like... Ah, sire, you're late. I want you to say hello to the principal.
Hello, and you do speak English?
Of course.
Well then, you can go see some classes this afternoon. But with the Halloween party coming up, we may not get too much work done.
Thank you very much for your help. Goodbye.
Who was that girl?
She came on an introduction.She wants to participate in classes for a few days.
Excuse me, sir.
Huh?
About the party tomorrow.
Not that again. I thought we were over that by now.
Yes, sir. But it hasn't been long since the terrible incident. And I'm not sure the students have recovered from the death of their friend.
That's why we're having this party. I've had enough of this. Now get back to work.
What the hell is this outfit?
Well, I'm not sure. It's supposed to be a Japanese high school uniform. At any rate, another one of those fake corpses was found around here last night, and it's the same pattern.
It's happening awfully fast.
I told you there was more than one of them, and we'll never find them once they go into hibernation. We've got to find them before we have another corpse on our hands.
You just listen for them, and get the sword.
I know.
That's it for today. Tomorrow we'll have morning classes only. Wait a minute, I'm not through yet. Those of you in charge of getting things ready for the dance, meet in the assembly room. The rest of you can stay in the classroom and get ready for the party.
Hey, are you Japanese?
Home by six, or old pumpkin head will get you.
Konnichiwa.
Leave me alone.
Weirdo. Come on, Linda. Let's go.
Thank you.
してたの？
別に、ちょっと頭痛がしただけ。もう治ったわ。
え、ねえ、ちょっと、あ、待ちなさい、ちょっと。
Come on, the band's going to start any minute now.
Sir?
What is it, Sharon? Aren't you going to put on your costumes? What's the matter?
Linda told me that she's not feeling very well. It might be her anemia again. I thought I'd go with her to the infirmary.
Again? Well, okay. You don't need me, do you?
No, sir.
Well, why don't you join us when she feels better? You girls be careful now.
Okay.
Are you okay? It won't be too long.
I'd like to take it easy once in a while, especially on a day like this. This isn't a very fun way to spend Halloween, now is it? Don't worry, it's only minor anemia. She should feel better any minute. You should really try not to worry too much and just enjoy the festivity. What are you girls gonna dress up as? Witches? Vampires, maybe? Aha, here it is. Sharon, what is it? What's happening? Anata!
Thank you. ママさん、ボクシングのビルマンだ。
アナ、ごめんなさい。ごめん、ちょっと出てくるわ。
Actually, three of them. Turn left here.
Aren't they at the base?
There's the other one.
A what?
It's all over if we lose this one. Hurry! This one is also heading towards the base. Have the military stand down, damn it. And Lewis, look for Saya.
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you trying to surprise me now? You're a teacher, ma'am. What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be at the Halloween party?
Help! A student changed into a monster!
You're not gonna pull that one on me, ma'am, even if it is Halloween tonight.
No, really! It just attacked me over there!
Kids these days, they really do get into these tricks of theirs.
It's not a trick! Please, believe me, help me!
Hey, now just try to calm down a little, ma'am. We used to play little tricks like that in high school on teachers we didn't like. Oh, but kids have no reason to hate a pretty one like yourself. In any case, it's more likely a kid wants to get your attention, ma'am.
This area is off limits.
Please!
Stop!
Help us!
Who are you, ma'am? And who is this kid with you here?
She's...
Hey, what happened to you? You're bleeding.
We've just been attacked.
Wait here. I'm gonna have to call into headquarters now.
あなた一体何を静かにしろ。
奴らは狙いをつけた人間、正体を知る人間を絶対に残さない。あれは殺すしかないんだ。あれって何なのよ。鬼だ。人間の血を吸って生きている。
何が？武器だよ。これ。そんなものじゃ奴は死なない。一撃で大量に出血させない限り死なないんだ。じゃあこの銃は？あんたには必要だろ。最後の自殺用だよ。
Dear God, help me.
Yose!
Why? 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 私を助けたの。
あんたは運がいい。私は人間を殺すことができないんだ。
Don't! It's preparing to fly. Take the car. It's going to take off.
Before the cops find her.
Roger, you got it.
Shit, it's gonna jump onto it. Down to hell.
Just leave it.
Saya, where are you going? You cannot leave. Saya!
This is all I know. I've told you everything I've seen with my own eyes. Even though I'm not sure you believe me.
No, no. We just want to hear what happened, madam.
I'm not even sure what really happened. When I returned to the infirmary, what should have been Linda's, the strange creature's remains were gone. No sign of a struggle. Everything had been wiped clean. The principal, the teachers, nobody would believe me when I told them what had happened. I know the man that was with us, she called him David. Doesn't he work in this building? He would know what happened. Where is he?
Madam, I'm afraid that no one fitting your description works or is stationed at this base.
That can't be. He was...
I'm sorry, madam. We just don't have any further information on him. Before you go, girl you saw, did she look like this?
私の見たものが一体何だったのか、結局は何も分からなかった。サヤと名乗ったあの少女も、彼女が殺した生き物のことも、このスクールでは二人の生徒が転校扱いになっただけ。この基地の近くにまだ彼女はいるのだろうか。今もどこかで彼女は戦っているのだろうか。私たち人間が今もどこかで殺し合っているように、その美しく恐ろしい生き物は。
The Liberation Front has attacked the American Blake base. In retaliation, B-52s from Yokota Base in Japan have been ordered to fly to Don Hoi in North Vietnam.